All right, in the morning, it's going to be a little colder than it was this morning. May have some light frost on your windshield. Lower 20s to start off the day. Think your afternoon's looking good. We'll see highs in the upper 40s and lower 50s. Then the weekend, that's what we're really looking forward to. We'll see those highs in the 60s coming up by Saturday.
All right, thank goodness for the weekend. GMV 5 a.m. We will see you tomorrow.
Harbor and Seafood, Lynchburg.